sure Nick wants to keep that. I believe Aaron's dad drove it for a number of years before Aaron took it over, but it is now a full-time dedicated bull truck. This truck to put down a good number.
317 is the mark to beat right now. Chevrolet fans, here we go.
$1.25
will fix that.
No, I don't believe $1.25 will fix that. But